Place one hand in the top handle and the other in the bottom. Pull the handle hold at the top of the window out and down towards you. Lift the hatch into the cabin before throwing it out onto the wing, ideally towards the front of the aircraft. An escape rope is located in the recess of the exit. This can be removed and clipped to the hook on the wing to assist with overwing exit evacuation. The exit can also be opened from the outside by pushing the panel in on the outside of the door.